Hello guys, my name is Mum Quan. Today I talk about time. Now, let's see. Times are very important for us. So let's learn the important words. One is century, and next is decade. And now, more important words for us to learn. First is seasons. What do seasons mean? Seasons means that's like winter or autumn. Winter and autumn and summer and spring are seasons. We can learn about seasons next, but now let's learn these words. Seasons. Next is year. A year has 20 months. And now we're talking about months. What about weeks? There are many weeks in 1 month, right? Good. Day. And what about hours? In a day, we have 24 hours. Minutes. And second. Second is a very, very short time. Moment and millisecond is shorter. Then second. Oh, so it's very fast, right? And now, we've learned important words. Let's start to learn other words, right? Okay, first is about seasons. We've talked about seasons after, but now we're going to talk about it. Seasons. Now let's see. Winter. I love winter. Do you? Because I can build snowman and do you know what? I can build some snowball and fight with my friends. It's so much fun that I feel very, very excited. Okay, what about autumn? Do you love autumn? I love autumn too, because I can rake the leaves and then I can jump on it. My sister and brothers enjoy it with me too. We loved it. What about summer? Oh, it's summer now. I love summer. It's hot, but we can do very exciting activities like go swimming, go to the beach, and eat ice cream. I love them. And in spring, the weather is very good for us to do things. And we have a very special holiday. It's Tet. Yes, Tet. We can buy new clothes and eat chung cakes. What about months? Let's see. I've told you that in a year, there are 12 months. Do you know them? Let's tell them together. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, December, November, October, and September. Wow, very good. I love them. Do you know when is my birthday? Yes, it's in January. What about you? Please tell me. And now let's learn about days. Let's learn about weekdays. Weekdays are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. And I love weekends because I can stay at home, not study at school. They are Saturday and Sunday. very good at time. And now it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye!